Hi, it's Brian from iSpring, and today we're going to find out how to publish an iSpring interaction. Here in the iSpring Suite Quick Start window, you can create a new interaction or open a previous one. We'll start here with a finished interaction, in this case a glossary of American musicians. Just click Publish on the toolbar when you're ready to publish. Choose a title and destination folder, and an output format. HTML5 works perfectly on just about any device or platform. You can also use iSpring Play free mobile app to enable your users to download this interaction to their devices for offline viewing. From the Compression tab, you can choose the perfect balance between size and quality. This interaction contains a lot of audio samples, so I've put this slider down so they'll download quicker. The Advanced tab lets you change the size of the interaction and whether or not it will stretch to fit the window. If you think your viewers might be using older browsers, you can check these options to increase compatibility. Feel free to read these info tooltips before making your decision. Okay, now let's go ahead and publish. The interaction will open up in a preview window where you can make sure it looks good on different devices like tablets and smartphones. You can even rotate the device to see how it will look in your user's hands. When you're ready to share, you can attach it to an email or upload it to your website via FTP. Thanks for watching. Now you know how to publish an iSpring interaction. Did you like this video? Give it a like and subscribe to the iSpring YouTube channel for more updates.